That's Gerner. El Hassanoui, little turn, spin, and shots! And that's enough for the opening goal, and for his first goal for the club. Well, he enjoyed it, he was accurate. Simple play, moved away from Sivas and found a corner.
Nishkatasho, Jamie Walker to the east. Louis Hennessy, Walker to stay in Elian! Elson, no, quite the rail of a stay in Elian. El Hasnaoui. El Hasnaoui, there's a darn at all to half to the Sanicchi to the east. But Jamie Walker, here have been a ripple to Nish to Hart. And a ripple to Nicholas Bracht. A play Hart to Tulshir's at a live play who could draw till you saw the room. Stack in the box. Donald of a cracker. El Hasnaoui, a hosak at the ball. Harokata. Hook a har, Kipuloch. A Peter Ground.
It's the ball out to the right hand side to Callum Batterson, rushing forward. Long ball through the middle. Chested in by Ferguson, only as far as Gary Oliver, hard substitute. Knocks it to Sam Nicholson, left hand side area. Low cross in the box, goes all the way across and on to take it. Payardo in there, tackle away, falls away, Hassanoui. Great finish by Sufyan El Hassanoui from 20 yards out, catching it beautifully on the left foot. That's a fine finish from the Moroccan, and that's goal number 3 of the season for the Hearts, number 9. Craig McDowell, no chance, and with 6.5 minutes played, it's Heart with Lothian 3, Al Athletic 0.
Yeah, it's a lucky break, let's be honest. It's a challenge in the middle of the box. Pallardo's waiting for it, it's kind of bounced up lovely for Hassanoui, just on the edge of the box, and you know, on his left foot. I think that's, again, it's his weaker side. He's kind of half volleyed it, and he's finished it really well. And you know, he's had a workmanlike performance tonight. He's been all over the park. He's done really well. And I tell you what, that's done him absolutely no harm to get yourself on the goal scoring sheet tonight. Well done, Hassan.
Expect a different looking Hearts next season in the Premiership. Captain Danny Wilson will leave the club this summer. Destination so far unknown. The personnel this season, though, have simply been far too good for the opposition. Sufyan El Hasnaoui made it 2-0. And a sense in this match of job done.